have possibility to avoid work permit. Want to know about what I'm talking? Watch till the end of the video. Welcome back to my channel, African Queen in Poland. My name is Samira and today I'm going to reply to another question I've got about Poland. If you like my videos, please don't forget to give me one thumbs up, subscribe, activate your notification and share with your friend. Remember that when you subscribe, it means that you want to support me and I appreciate it so much. Like I said before, I received again new questions and I think that it's interesting to reply making a video, so when people will need these replies, I will not have to repeat myself. I just can tell them to watch the video. And like you already know, I'm recording with my phone, so I write down the question on my computer and I will be replying, making the video directly. The first question: I'm from Somali. Do they accept Somali passport? Of course, yes, they accept every type of passport. You just need to request a visa if you want to come to Poland to study or to work. Is it true that education in Poland is low? What? No! Just people who have never been in Poland who can say this. Really, I hate people who judge places or people they don't know or they have never been to. If you don't know Poland, this is the worst thing you can say about education, because Polish people are very educated, and what's more, I think that for Polish people, school is for free till high school or university. Correct me if I'm wrong on the comment, please. But Polish people are very educated. You don't have to be afraid if you want to come to study here about the level of education, really. How do I get a work permit for Poland? You have just one possibility to receive your work permit. It's to find work. If you will find work, the company will request the work permit for you, but you don't have possibility to ask for work permit yourself. Many people are asking me all the time about this question and I'm always telling you cannot request a work permit by your own. You need first to find a work and a company which wants to hire you. Do you know any agency that can help for work permit? Like I said before, no, I don't know any agency and I don't think that an agency can request the work permit for you. Maybe they can help you to find work and then the company will ask for the work permit for you, but it's not the agency which can do this thing. It doesn't work like this. Can I work with Belgian resident card in Poland? No, you cannot work with Belgian resident card. I hope that I pronounce well, because if you want to work in Poland and you are foreigner, you will need to have a national visa. And before receiving a national visa, you will first need to have a work permit. So if you have resident card from France, from Belgium, from Italy, from Spain, you cannot come directly and work. You will need to have a national visa. Do I have to be in Poland to find work there? No, you don't have to be in Poland to find work here, because personally I found work in Poland. I was still in France. So you can apply from where you are, but it's true that you have more possibilities and it's easier for you when you're already here in the country. I had all my interview on phone and I had also on Skype. But if you are not here in Poland, you need just to have a good connection and be able to connect yourself on Skype. You have to be in Poland to get the work permit. It's your company which will be able to request this for you. So whether you are here or in your country, it's changing nothing. You just need to find a company which can do this for you. Can you lend me money for my school? Really? You think that I have money? I'm sorry, I cannot. Seriously, stop asking money to people you don't know. People in Africa, they need to stop thinking that when you are living in Europe, it means that you have money. You don't take money from the trees. Here you are waking up, you are going to work and you are receiving your salary at the end of the month. Or you have other people who have their own business, so you cannot just come like this and ask money to people you don't even know. It's disrespectful. How much is the internet there? For the internet, I think that it will depend on the brand you will choose and what are the options you want. For example, for me it's 29 zloty. I have everything illimitated, internet, phone calls inside Poland, SMS, you know. But if I want to call abroad, I need to put in pulses. It's like 5 or 10 zloty and it's not expensive. Are there job opportunities there? Yes, there are a lot of job opportunities, like I'm always telling, and it's easier for people who can speak at least two languages. I've noticed that people who can speak French have more possibilities. What I like here also in Poland is that they are giving you possibilities and chance to learn something. They are not blocked on your experience. So even if you have never worked in, for example, in IT, they can take you because you can speak different languages and they can give you trainings. So this is something I really like here because, in my opinion, it's easier to have some position here in Poland than in France for foreigners. How long does it take to have a work permit? For me, I waited 2 months, but it can depend on the city because also, you know, now there are more foreigners coming in Poland. It's taking more time. I cannot tell you exactly how long it's taking, but for me, it took 2 months and it was in 2017. You can imagine that with time, maybe there are more people, so you will need to wait longer. Can you help me with an invitation letter? This is the same like asking for money. I cannot send an invitation letter to somebody I don't know because if anything will happen with you, I will be maybe involved and I don't even know you, so how you want me to put myself in that? I cannot, sorry. If you don't have somebody who can make for you an invitation letter, you can book an hotel or hostel and you can apply with this document. How much are the apartments in Poland? Really, sometimes people have questions, how I can tell you how much are the apartments in Poland? It depends on the city, it depends on the neighborhood you will choose, it depends on the size of the apartment, how many rooms you want. It depends on many things, so you need to give me more information if you want to share the flat with somebody, if you want to be alone in your apartment. So for example, here in Wrocław, I know people who are like living alone in the apartment of 40 meters square, with one main room and kitchen, bedroom, toilet, and they are paying around 1,500 zloty per month. It really depends on what you are looking for because there are people who just want one bedroom, there are people who want big apartments. So when you're asking me this type of question, please give me more precision. I can tell you more or less the prices. About the bonus information, I wanted to share with you that if you are a student in Poland, you don't need to have a work permit to work. So if it's difficult for you to get a work permit to come directly to work here, you can apply as a student and when you will finish, you can work without any problem. Or you can work and study at the same time. And it's good because it can avoid you waiting for work permit because nowadays it's difficult to find a company which will request a work permit for foreigners. So this is one option if you want to avoid that. Second option is if you are a wife or husband of a Polish, you don't need a work permit to work. One time I applied to an international company and you know they asked me if I can work in Poland without any problem. I said yes, I sent my resident card and the decision of Urząd and so on. And after they told me that yes, but you still need a work permit. And I said no, I'm a wife, I'm married here in Poland, so I don't need a work permit to work. And I was shocked that even people who are working in this corporation, they don't even know the law, they don't know all the information. So you need to know that if you are wife or husband of a Polish, you don't have to wait for a work permit to work. You need to know your rights. After the woman, she said, oh, sorry, I did a mistake, yeah. Where to register a child? We are both foreigners. When you give birth in Poland, they are giving you a document in hospital with appointment. You need to call there and take appointment. I think in Urząd Cywilnego, yeah, something like this. And when you are going there, they will register your baby. They will give the birth certificate, the PESEL number, and zameldowanie. Of course, I don't know if it's the same when you are foreigner because my husband is not foreigner, so I don't know if the process is the same. But I'm sure that if you are foreigner, your child will probably need a resident card because I guess that if you are here, you have a resident card, you don't have nationality. So your child will need also to have a resident card. So guys, this is what I wanted to share with you today. If you learned something, please don't forget to give me one thumbs up. Subscribe, activate your notification and share with your friends. Thank you for watching. Bye.